My name is Jesse Corti, and what I'm going to tell you is real. On January 4th, 1987, a passenger train en route between Washington and New York collided with a freight train. In the trial that followed, the engineer admitted to having smoked marijuana and overlooking security measures. They say that marijuana doesn't hurt anyone. But this time, 16 people died. Among them, Laura Corti, my wife.